One of the things that struck me when I read the report was how much of the story that was missing. And the pieces of the story that were missing were CIA's interactions with the rest of the executive branch at the time this program was put together and at the time it was carried out, and CIA's interactions with the Congress that were undertaken and done while the program was carried out. That was missing. And so I asked our historians at CIA to put that story together. And they produced a report. In my final weeks as deputy director, and that's the report you and I discussed.
And what did it say in that report?
What it said in that report, what it says in that report, which is on the CIA Saved Lives website that some of the former directors and deputy directors have put together, what it shows is that the CIA had extensive conversations with the rest of the executive branch about the program, about its legality, and it's absolutely clear that the rest of the executive branch approved this program. This was not a rogue operation. That you get the sense that it was when you read the Senate Democrat report. So conversations across the executive branch with the White House, President Bush approved this program. The other thing you see, and you won't find that anywhere in the Senate Democrat report, no discussion of our discussions with the White House and approvals from the White House. That's not there.